is messing up my brain and everything else if I'm constantly worrying about things, you know what I mean? And worrying about how people treat me and things like that. Like, at this point, I'm just like, if you don't want to be in my life, then bye. Like, I'm not going to sit there and, like, beg people. Guys, I used to beg people constantly to stay in my life. So, like, what's the word? People dependent. I would want people in my life and things like that. But over the years, I've noticed I don't need anybody in my, like, obviously I need people in my life. I don't need the ones that don't want to stay in my life. The people that are ignorant and think about themselves and only want to tear me down. Those are the kinds of people that I don't want in my life, because the more that I grow up, the more that I realize I want to become a better version of myself every single year. And if I have people like that in my life, it's only gonna make me go backwards. It's not gonna make me go forwards. So, you know, I know that if people are like that, I don't want them in my life, if that makes sense. This in return, or whatever the case may be. You know, there's a lot of people like that. There's a lot of friends like that that unfortunately aren't there for the good reasons. They're there for things that could benefit them. And it sucks. But, excuse the nails, guys. I have to paint them because I have a trigger, so I'm going to be coming up here on my channel. It's just like a satisfaction thing for me. I don't know why. It just feels like I'm completing different tasks at once. But I notice that when I do that, it only stresses me out, kind of thing. And I want to do different things, yes, at the same time. But I don't want to have them overload my mind and get me over. It's just that I wonder, like, is it me? I think that's it. Alright, guys, I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. But thank you so much for watching, you guys. I appreciate it. And I really do appreciate the ones that are sticking by me, the people that have been subscribed to me since I first started. You.